square. And why do we always have to do what you say?
Maybe because I know what I'm talking about. Just listen to me, all right? I'm not taking any chances. That ball is mine. I was born to play it.
Somebody in this room ought to tell out, sister, and it ain't me. We'll get the roles we want. We always do.
I'm not talking about my role in the musical, Ryan. I'm talking about my role in, like, the school. I'm not a jock. I'm not a brainiac. But you know what? I'm a star. That's my role. And if they take it away from me, who am I?
You could just be Sharpay. That's not so bad, is it?
Are you brain dead? Nobody's gonna like me if I'm just Sharpay. I need something to make me fabulous, Ryan. I mean, come on. You named me after a flabby dog.
We've gotten the roles every year since birth. If we get them again, great. If we don't, we'll still be fabulous. I mean, come on. It could be worse. They could have named you Pug or Shih Tzu or...
Pardon me, Dr. Phil, but what do you know? You're just a kid.
I'm only 8 minutes younger than you.
Yeah, well, those are 8 important minutes.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know you were in here.
Hi, Joyce. Are you here to see if I can switch partners and do the callback with you? The answer is yes. Ryan, you're fine.
Actually, have you guys seen Gabriella? I really gotta talk to her.
Who?
Forget it.
Hey, I think I saw her in the theater. I don't know, about 10 minutes ago?
Thanks, Ryan. You're alright.
How can you stab me in the back like that? Don't make me enemy?
I stab you in the back?
Well, at least you admit it. Now let's start from the top and lose the jazz squares.
Now look in your eyes, I feel in my heart. Me too. I think. What are we gonna do now?
Guys, we have something to tell you.
No, us first.
No, this is important. Troy and I have decided.
What Gabrielle means is.
Something to be able to
events are all starting immediately. Science Decathlon is in the second floor lab. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo are in the theater. And the Wii Basketball Championship game is in the gym. Wildcats rule, baby. And the game is just about to begin as the Red Hot East High Wildcats take the court, led by team captain Troy Bolton.
Ladies and gentlemen, let the callbacks begin!